Hello everyone. In this video, I will show you the best blue texture packs for 1.8.9 bedrooms. If you do enjoy this video at any point, please like and subscribe. It really helps out so much. You don't even understand.
Do it!
Also, turn on notifications so you know the next time I stream. Without any further ado, enjoy this video. Alright, so the first pack is Deep Ocean Blue by Notre Dame. I don't know. But this pack is so clean. I really like the inventory starting off. This inventory is very good. I really do like the inventories in this pack. I think they're very good. Get out of here. Come on, fight me. Nice. We just got our emeralds, and oh my gosh, there's actually only three players left. What? By the way, the diamonds look really good in this pack. Oh my gosh, I really do like the diamonds. Alright, let's pot up on one of the other teams. Oh, well, gray team was eliminated, and they weren't even online, so... that's great. Alright, you just fell on the board. I think we can get the bed in time. If we tried. We got it. Let's drink up. Alright, he's going up top. I feel like it would be better off if he went into the gen, but alright. I guess that's also okay. This man does not know what he's doing. Bye-bye. Easy victory. Alright, the second pack is Bluebells by Luvinox. I think he did it for a subscriber milestone, so that's very cool. I feel like this sky is kind of overused, but it's pretty good, but it's a little overused. Please get off into the void, sir. Thank you. And your bed's gone. Let me try to final kill this man. And goodbye. Alright, it seems that blue rushed the opposite way. So. I got his bed. By the way, the block break animation is my favorite. That's like my favorite block break animation, if y'all didn't know. Get over here, gray. This guy has an iron sword, which is not best, but he seems like he can't even touch me. Alright, we're just out here team wiping. Oh my gosh. Seems like yellow's rushing my base, but that's okay because we're kind of stacked, so. Or not really stacked, we're just stacked in prot, so. Might as well bed break. Yeah, we won that, but kind of got lucky and. There we go, got that. Let's get a sharpness real quick. Oh no, wrong area. The way up. Block clutch. Okay, that was kind of close. He's 1 HP. Just chase him down. There we go. Alright, we're pretty stacked right now if you look at my hotbar. Let's go kill this man. Alright, we're on the third game, and this is Bluey for 500 subscriber release. This is a really nice light blue color scheme. Okay, that was a weird encounter. Ooh, I really do like the block break animation too. And okay. Oh my god, where's my sword? Why? What is going on? Nice, we killed him. I'm just gonna go get some diamond because that was a very rough start. Oh, let's go, we got him right there. Wow, this guy comes out of nowhere. It's super unlucky that we got double teamed right there. Oh my gosh, that was good. Seems like yellow's behind us and pink already got emeralds, so this is really not good. This guy's behind me. Let's try to win this. Ooh, we almost lost that. I'm gonna get a set of pots and a pearl so we can beat up yellow. At least we clutched. Let's use our jump and speed now. That did so little. Let's go. Took our axe out. So we can break that bed. Now that we still have speed, we can speed up on this man. Alright, that was pretty good. Even though we used 8 emeralds on that person. Seems that pink still hasn't went. Okay, he's going back. He's going back to his base, I think. Which is good. And he fell. Perfect. We should go to red base. And, buy pots from there. Now that he's coming over, we should drink our stuff. Let's put a TNT here. He's gonna run him down. And protect his bed. We'll knock him off here. It's final. That man still hit me. Alright, that was a pretty easy victory.
Jeez. Alright guys, that is the end of the video. If you made it this far, thank you so much for sticking around. You should probably subscribe because I make content like this all the time. I also stream a lot, so make sure you turn notifications on. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you later.